Yeah, blessed everyone. Just finished about a 2 hour session, well, a little less than 2 hours, from around 6:15 to 8 p.m. gym session. I did legs today. I didn't work very hard, but was okay. The session was okay. Now I'm heading home. Tired. Yeah. Actually, I think I did work hard because my legs are kind of sore. It's already sore. So, yeah. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do a bit more sets. I think I was aiming for actually 25. That might be overtraining, but. Also, my glasses got broken there, but luckily that's just a pair of glasses I gym with. I don't gym with my normal glasses because I don't like to sweat and have sweat all on my glasses. I thought I would go home for gas today, but now go for gas before I head home, but now I ain't doing that. I just feeling to go home. Yeah, you see it got broken, but I need my eyes. Well, it's not broken, or it just fell on the screw. One of the screws are loose. I just hope it don't fall out. Well, I need it to drive home. All right, right home. Living gym now, dodo head. I don't have that. Later. All right. Yeah. So people, let me just say a little prayer. Guide me along this journey. This message is asking, not in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray in and praise the Lord. Yeah, people. So, let me see, you all seen me properly? Let me just check, eh? Just see all of the